What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Luigi's Mansion 3. We are going to head to the, 10th floor today. The Tomb Suites. So let's see, how BS this one turns out to be. I can't say I'm surprised. Get all the food. Okay, that's new. Okay. So there are booby traps here. Cool.
That's how I finally put out one of the flames.
Did I? Do you think there's anything here?
Unless it's on the trapped floor, which I doubt.
Okay, that was interesting. Ooh, that's a lot of money. Excellent. Okay. I like how they busy have time to make a tapestry of them jump scaring me.
No, I think it's just them subbing and defeating them. Yeah, because you random mooks are gonna totally do that.
So that fire too.
Yeah, you can vacuum up all the flames.
Neat. Oh, yeah, we gotta get Luigi and. Bad. Okay. No, that's not. Well, that's 1 of 5, 6. Right? I don't know. I can't count. Okay. How much of this do you think we can suck up?
All of it?
I was gonna say, where'd they go? all the money.
There's gotta be something right there.
Where?
Okay, I thought so the bump is like, why is that bump right there?
Good question. I think that's something we can... Yeah, it is. So you think there's anything hidden in all this?
Oh, there's gotta be some shit. Check the big pile. Doubt there's anything over there, but...
Hey! Right on. Oh, for a second I thought they were chess pieces.
You could also aim up... you could also aim up a little higher when you're fucking in the sand. That way, the path is cleared a lot faster.
Trying to.
Got a lot of money.
No, but it's more money than I had. Oh, there's gotta be something here. So how do we get that?
Plunge it out?
Hey. Come on. Come on, Joy-Con, work with me here. Okay, I don't think so. Oh, we'll come back to it later.
Maybe you gotta blow a bunch of sand over there.
You think we blow the sand?
Yeah, you gotta keep blowing over there to make a pile.
Okay. I mean, it'd be nice if Luigi would turn. Okay.
I think that they'll keep blowing at the fan below the fan. You got too close.
Yep, because I lost it. Come on. Also. Play the pizzas. Right, is that enough? Almost. Almost. There we go. Not a lot of money for all that effort.
No.
Okay. Okay. We didn't really explore this side of the map, did we?
No.
Oh. If this snake doesn't come to life, I'm gonna be surprised. Not exactly what I meant, but I'll take it. Alright, 3 down, 3 to go. I think there's gonna be one in the oasis over here.
Probably. How disappointed are you that that wasn't a boss fight?
Oh, I wasn't expecting a boss fight, I was just expecting, I don't know, it to get up and do something that makes Luigi go, ah! So that's kind of what I expected, but I was like, is that it? That was the trap. Rude. That was an accident, I'll be honest. Hi, Red. Where are ya?
I think it's hiding in the chest.
No, it's not.
And then you hide it in the sand pile.
Nope, he's hiding in the pyramid. Yeah, that it kind of stunny. Okay.
So he's glitching the pyramid.
Okay, how much money do you think is going to be in there?
Like 50 coins.
How much do we have now, do we know?
It will tell you if you... No, you'll have to find out.
Okay, I think that was more than 50. Very slightly though. There we go. I wonder, can we do anything with these or no? Alright, I think it's time we head to the pyramid.
Hey, but they need all the sand they can get. Well, maybe sometime, next time you come back. I don't know, maybe I suck up the flames to come out. I doubt it.
I can't put these ones out. I wonder. Turn around. No? Okay. Wait, hold on. Okay. Yeah. Okay, well, if this isn't a boss arena, I don't know what is. Does that sarcophagus look pink to you?
A little bit.
Because that's giving, makes me think we might find Peach in here. Although, me personally, I'm thinking probably not, because I feel like Peach is going to be the penultimate one. I don't know why. Because we still have a Toad to find before we find Marion. You know?
Yeah.
What's in the sarcophagus? Cleopatra? Oh, and of course we were standing over the trap hole. Oh, naturally, of course. Oh. What's he gonna want now? Will you hear the signal cut out there all of a sudden? What's wrong? You fell down a sand pit? Ah, classic trap you find in the pyramid. Luigi, you gotta find an escape route. Watch out for more traps. Yeah, okay, thanks, Ecad. Was that, like...
A snake, but yeah, you may want to back him up while the sand to keep spinning.
Oh, that's convenient. Oh. Thank you. Okay, I think we need a little bit more. there we go. A little bit more, I think.
Yep.
Right. Come on, Luigi. Gonna climb the safety. There we go. Come on. I see money. Money! Is it weird I felt proud that I remembered Luigi without you prompting?
Yeah, but I also tagged you before you remembered.
I didn't. The thing that tagged me was like the sand snake. Okay. Looks like there's a door overhead, maybe you can get back to the surface through there. Find a way. Okay, well let me rob this tomb real quick.
There's also a suction cup thing right there.
Yeah, see it. Why do these snake guys make me think of, the knight armor for Dark Souls 1? Oh, new enemy type.
No, it brings me back to the monster thing.
Wait, I think I know how to beat these guys.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I think. Cause you remember fighting these guys in the second one. Yeah, there we go. Thought I had to bait them into a torch.
I'm surprised you didn't just do that. First slam.
I don't know if that would have worked. Why that didn't kill him?
No, when he comes back at the mummy, he'll test it out.
No, apparently that was the only mummy. Okay, so now let's see what's in here. Another one. Okay. What's that,
Matryoshka doll.
Yeah. I can't realize we're doing Matryoshka dolls here. Alright, that should give us another one of the, crystal things. Gems or whatever they are. What the hell is it?
Up top.
Come on. Come on, Luigi. Come on! Get the fucking ghost!
Why someone come this in? There you go.
Okay. At least those balls can't go in any other direction. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, we get a lot of money, thankfully.
Hey, what all rooms do we have?
Left, right, and middle. Let's try to look first. I'm still getting a lot of money.
Oh, I love these ones, these puzzles.
I think it's a weight puzzle.
I just want to clear all the stuff off the center.
Maybe we got a little sand.
No, I think we just got clear off.
Okay.
Because now Sam's gonna get annoying and covering this stuff.
Okay.
So we gotta find what would suit the lightest weight.
Wait, hold on. That. Oh, lovely. Spike shooting trap. You gotta love it. Come on, Luigi. Don't got time for this. Come on, Luigi. Yeah, there you go. Luigi!
No, I think you have to do this. Oh, no.
Okay, so I'm missing one.
Not clear anything off the thing. I think it's probably get too much stuff. I think you have to do a certain amount.
Okay. Yeah, for that. Probably not.
Nope, such a much stuff. Yeah, can you even leave the room? No.
Okay. Now what?
Just picking up the vase and putting even going to stretch it on there.
What vase?
The vase that's in the that's weight.
Yeah.
Okay, I think you want all the stretches on there. Give it a vase. So get the other vase, get the sketch case.
Okay. I think I somehow did it.
Well, if this image is correct, technically, you did have to get a lot of the golden figures. But you only got a couple of them, which is weird.
Well, okay, I was gonna say that was way too easy then. So when I'm done with this one ghost, I just know it looks like there's a drain thing for Luigi. Okay, Luigi, get in there. That just looks like money. Oh, and one of the gems. Excellent.
I'm pretty sure the middle room is going to be the one for it.
Okay. Well, let's explore the right room. Just so I don't have to come back here if I don't have to. Okay. Next.
Yeah, hey, they want you to get up to the statue.
Up here, yeah. All the way.
I can just try the first thing, maybe that's because the snakes are flashing them.
Yeah, that works, apparently. That was a trap. Who could have seen that coming?
Do you really care if this puzzle is this
just part? Tell me.
You just gotta get sent up to the lasers and then burst them, I think.
Yep. Okay, that's what I kinda figured. Oh. Burst, you said. Okay, come on guys. Come on, Luigi. Come on. Next. Okay. Of course, there's gotta be ghosts in here, too. Because it can't be easy, can it? Come on. Come on. There we go. Can I get him?
Plus, it looks like there's something on the light, top light. I don't know. Okay, yeah, it's... No, it's just upstairs, okay.
Is there anything else in this room, or is it just flat?
I tried getting the first level just once. Yes.
Hmm. Neat. Oh, there he is. Come here. Come on. Okay, now I can move forward. Hopefully. Come on. There we go.
Do you want me to check with all the puzzles?
I mean, this one seems obvious. It's fine, like the orb would shoot into a hole. Oh no, we gotta shoot multiple holes.
Okay, yeah, so yeah, he just ended up on the shape.
Okay, which one's this? Circle, right?
Yep.
Come on. Why is that time to pick up treasure? Which one's this?
Square.
Come on. Come on, Luigi. Luigi. Come on, Luigi.
Get in front of it, dude.
I'm trying! Come on. Go. No. See, we need triangle and another circle.
Need more than that.
No, we need triangle. Oh yeah, triangle, circle, another triangle, and a trapezoid. I guess. Come on. Alright, which one's this? This one, trapezoid?
Yeah, it's hard to tell. I don't like
this. Alright, this one's definitely triangle. Come on, Luigi, aim up. Okay. just need to find another triangle.
It's gotta be in that big sand pit right there.
Wait, is this it? No. Blind?
Hold it.
What?
Right there, that chest. Right there, there's sand in it.
Oh. This one?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, because you were vacuuming shit up.
Well, doesn't look like it.
Took the other side of it.
Okay. Yeah, then no one.
Oh, I see the fucking trick they did.
What?
Because you basically got getting up the sand around the chest. You can't get down in it.
Oh. Yeah, because that's fucking fair.
And that's like, wait, he's ducking, he ducked up the sand behind it.
Well, that's a life wasted. Good to know. Thanks, game. Great, so now I need to get sand in there? There's no sand left.
Can you leave?
No. No?
Oh, try smashing all the pots.
Okay. Come on, Luigi. Come on, Luigi. Any other pots in here?
Oh, top right.
No.
What about the entering room?
It's gotta be in there. Come on, Luigi, grab the fucking rope. There we fucking go. Took a lot. That was a lot more pain than a dick. Oh boy. Let me guess, now we have to basically let the sand carry us upward, or carry us to a door, or something.
Maybe I do something for the things we found. Those weird shapes, but oh well.
Yeah, wasn't there a door or something they wanted me to go up?
Let me get you up in the middle of the room to give you a little breathing room.
Okay.
And then wait a minute, because I come in.
Fuck off! Now I'm not gonna be able to get the big guy. Okay, one down. So do you hear something?
No.
You don't hear that?
I'm jiggling
the handle. Like a handle?
I know he's basically. I think he keeps looking away.
And Luigi died. Come on, Luigi. Start running.
Wait, fire.
What?
Fire? I think it's a torch.
Yeah, I know. Can't deal with spiders. Also, I don't really have anything to burn.
That's the vase.
What vase?
I think that's right there.
Come on, Luigi, grab it! Oh, there you go. Okay.
Yeah, okay, just check it. Yeah, that's all the sand.
Okay, well guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. Next episode we'll do with Cleopatra's skills, so whatever the hell that is. Also, like, we're over 50 minutes at this point.
God damn, didn't feel like it.
No. But anyway, you guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like on this video. Comment down below if you're, you know, excited to watch me suck up Cleopatra.
Oh my.
Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to leave a like on this video, comment down below on how much of a pain in the butt you think she's gonna be. Don't forget to check out my other series on my channel. Don't forget to go check out Zio's Twitch channel. And if you haven't already, please subscribe and join my alliance. I'd greatly appreciate it.